I'm analyzing your video with a half a voice right now. It's probably because I talked too much today during your during your lesson. But we want to talk about a couple of things that we can improve here. We see your knees are bent here on the way up on your dolphin kick. You are now going to get a lot more propulsion off of this dolphin kick. And part of the problem was in this pool, it's not deep enough for you to get. We talked about coming off the wall toward the top and toward the bottom so you could have a line so you could kick down from the beginning. But this is a problem here. We have to, in this shallow pool, and we'll have to fix that. So, and this is going to happen during your high school season too, because there's a lot of crummy pools out there in high school meets. So just, you're going to just have to be able to fix it and be able to do a nice narrow dolphin kick within the width of your body. This is especially true in backstroke and butterfly and freestyle. But it's even true, excuse me, in breaststroke. Just like this afternoon, I'm sneezing. But let's get you moving here. So it's a good pull down there. Toes are pointed pretty well. Knees are really far apart. And we had already talked about it. So it's an old habit. It'll be a little hard to fix, but you can fix it. It looks here like you're pushing back pretty well. But when we see you on the other side, it's not quite as, we're going to run this in a loop. Not quite so back. Now let's watch it frame by frame. See how your knees went out? They were here. They were nice and narrow as you started bringing your feet up. But then you let your knees on the outside here. When you did that, you lost the torque between your, think of squeezing a towel, a wet towel, one arm forward and the other arm backward and getting a lot of water out of it. That's torque. And as we come in through here, you're sort of pushing back, but then you kind of kick out. And then here you're done. There's no more propulsion here. Now, let's look over at Petey. He's always pushing back. And you'll be able to see over here Elena, one of my swimmers at CBU, and one of my pet sort of projects at CBU. Watch your arms first real quick here, then we'll get to the legs. This is a kick set of 3x100 at 3 minutes. She's dropping like 12, 15 seconds or something here in this kick set. You can see how quick her turn was, and then snap, snap. I didn't like that first kick as much as these kicks. You can see she's got her knees a lot farther in and pushing back all the time. And I would watch this video a lot of Elena. She's just really good at it. Now here you see when she's sprinting, you'll see this, and we got her too fast here. She's just not able to hold this rhythm yet. We'll fix that, but right now she isn't. See, the knees wanted to come out just a little bit there more. Her turnover is phenomenal, and you're going to feel like this for a while too as you start to try to turn over as fast as you did today during the pulling. Let's look back at you. Of course, we can keep watching Petey, and he's just so amazing. But look how slow it is for your arms to get, even though you're trying to do a great job here of getting your hands forward. It's just taking from here. This is when you stop pulling forward right here. You need to get him forward as fast as he does. You're all done here. So just the elbows are a little low, a little chickeny here. But even with that, you should be able to reach forward, but you're not. You're pushing them in toward each other. You're going upside down. All these frames are wasted time. Turbulence here, a lot of effort. This is all good news because when you fix this, you're going to feel a lot more like this. But I promise you, in the middle, you're probably going to feel a little bit more like Elena here, just kind of an unrhythmic turnover. Now, that said, because we were turning over like this, she hit her lifetime unshaved. She shaves very well. She tapers very well. Lifetime best time. So she may break a minute this year, which would be great. That's what we'd like to see her do. You're not going to break a minute with all of this stuff happening. So we're just going to fix all this. And I'm looking forward to the weeks to come, because I think you're going to fix it pretty fast with a consistent work. So keep it up. You did a great job today. We'll talk to you soon.